His Excellency, Honorable Governor of Andhra Pradesh, Sri Vishwabhushan Harichandan Garu, Respected Honorable Chief Justice, Sri K. J.K. Maheshwari Garu, Chief Justice, Srimati Neelam Sahane Garu, my colleague, Sri Kodali Venkateswarrao Garu, Sri Malladi Vishnu Garu, distinguished guests, very good morning to all of you. I am happy to be here with you all on the occasion of this important occasion of celebration of the Constitution Day, marking the 70th anniversary of the adoption of the Indian Constitution by the Constituent Assembly on 26th November 1949. On this befitting occasion, it is our bounden duty to pay tributes to the architect of the Indian Constitution, Baba Sahab, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, who played a key role in the framing of the Indian Constitution. The text prepared by Ambedkar provided for a wide range of civil liberties for individual citizens, including freedom of religion, the abolition of untouchability, and outlawing of all forms of discrimination. Dr. Ambedkar argued for extensive economic and social rights for women, and also won the Constituent Assembly support for introducing a system of reservations of jobs for the downtrodden members of the society. In this capacity, as the chairman of the drafting committee, he hammered out a comprehensive and workable constitution into which he incorporated his valuable views. He gave freedom. He gave free India its legal framework and the people the basis of their freedom. His contribution is thus significant, substantial, and spectacular. Dr. Ambedkar felt that economic disparities led to graded inequalities in Indian society, and he was agonized by inequalities inherent in the society and called himself a hacker, not the maker of the Constitution. He went to the extent of saying that he shall be the first person to burn it, as it did not suit anybody. All citizens of the country, we should not only uphold the sanctity of the Indian Constitution and follow the provisions of the Constitution in letter and spirit. In this connection, on our beloved leader and Chief Minister of AP, Dr. Vice Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, formulated many innovative schemes like Navaratnalu and very small two pages a manifesto before the elections, when he made a padayatra almost in all the districts of the state. He had gone through many discriminations in the society, many difficulties in the society which are facing by the Andhra Pradesh people. So in this connection, he formulated Navaratnalu and incorporated so many things in the manifesto, and all these things are now we are implementing without any flaw. So I appreciate, and all of us appreciate the stand taken by our beloved Chief Minister, and Jai Hind.
Meerandaru kuda iDream channel ni subscribe cheyalani korukuntunnanu.
I'm Sucharita, Home Minister of Andhra Pradesh. For more videos, subscribe iDreams.
Me Chirla Jagireddy, MLA Kottapeta. For more videos, please subscribe iDream.
For more videos, please subscribe iDream.
Nenu mee Jakkambudu Raja. For more videos, please subscribe iDreams.
I'm Revathi Chaudhary. For more videos, please subscribe iDream.
For more videos, please subscribe to iDream.
For more videos, please subscribe iDream.
I'm Vasireddi Padma, Chairperson of State Women Commission. For more videos, please subscribe iDream.